I don't do drugs, as you can tell. But what would happen if a centaur would want to use the bathroom? I would really screw up the bathroom bill. If a centaur knocked on the door, it's like, hey, I want to use the stall. The guy would go in and be like, there's a centaur out there. He wants to use the stall. Which bathroom should we put him in? I really screw up the bathroom bill. I'm Jason Cronin. Thank you very much. Have a great night. And let's give it up for Jessica.